Welcome to the fuck is it again?
The real screen factual.
What a joke.
Entertainment Forum Hall of Fame.
I'm impressed. Tom, it's painfully obvious why you're getting this award. For shows like Deadliest Catch.
We're not in Kansas anymore.
Axeman.
Take it seriously or you get seriously hurt!
Monster Garage.
Let's test it.
Jesse James couldn't be here today, but he wanted to send his warmest regards. And it goes like that. 1,000 Ways to Die. Storage War.
Are you ready?
Yeah! 400.
Five.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
Great show.
It's on at your way. You got 600. Yeah, yeah.
And if there's anybody that can turn a blue-collar nothing into a hero, it is Tom Beers.
World will make people do things they normally wouldn't do.
You've really hit it out of the park on a lot of occasions. And there's been other occasions where you couldn't get to first base. Twister Sister. Oh, yeah. What's Twister Sister?
It was a terrific project.
Twister Sisters. Just the name's great.
Hey, shut the fuck up!
Ballroom Boot Camp. Bristol Bay Brawl. The name says it all.
Sorry, man.
And what's with the war thing? I mean, storage wars, lobster wars, tattoo wars.
Fuck.
Whisker wars, even facial hair you turn into some sort of conflict. I've known Tom for like almost 14 years now, I guess. And a lot of people ask me, how'd you get involved in this thing with the storage wars and that? Well, I was cleaning Tom Beer's pool for probably 3 or 4 months before he even acknowledged I was in his backyard. He needed some suntan lotion rubbed on his back. His shoulders were sore. And I don't want to get too personal. You shave my back, I'll shave yours. 2 weeks later, I'm in a limousine on the way to a storage auction. It wasn't that tough. But, Tom, I just want to say in closing, and I mean this in all sincerity, we've had fun poking fun at you, but I appreciate everything you've done. Congratulations on this award. I mean it, buddy.